It is said that you should never ever look down on anybody unless you are busy helping them up. This is me looking down on you. Welcome to Level Up with Arthur Charles. So today, I want to talk to you about potential. Potential. So I'm reminded of this joke that I heard, I think it was in the 80s. So an American father and his son are busy talking. He also has a daughter and another son and a wife. And the young boy comes to his father and he says, "Daddy, what's the difference between reality and potential?" And the father says, "Son, let me demonstrate." And around the dinner table, he talks to his wife, his daughter, and his other son. And he says, remember this was in the 80s. And he asks them, "Would you sleep with Roger Moore?" It was James Bond at the time. "For $1,000 and the mother said, "Of course I will." The daughter says, "Yes, of course." The other son also says, "Yes, of course I will." The father turns to his younger son and he says, "Son, potentially we're sitting on an income of $3,000. In reality, we're living with two prostitutes and a gay guy." So that's my little anecdote there on potential. But here's what I really want to say to you is, so in 2016, I tutored somebody. I tutored this girl, Taylor, in Afrikaans. She was in matric at the time. And prior to doing that, I had no idea that I could actually do it. Her mother just happened to ask me, "Can you do it?" Because I speak Afrikaans. Afrikaans was my first language for the first 18 years of my life. I started speaking when I went to English, when I went to university, and I never looked back. So I tutored Taylor in Afrikaans in 2016, and I'm sitting and I'm thinking the other day, what if I were to open myself up to tutoring Afrikaans again? And I'm thinking, if I do this offline, I get a venue at a school or a hall or someplace, and I get up to 100 students, 25 per grade, grade 9, 10, 11, and 12. I get 25 students per grade. That gives me 100 students, learners, and I charge them 150 rand a class, and they attend twice a week, all of them. That would give me 300 rand per student per week, which gives me 1,200 rand per student per month. So if 100 students are paying me 1,200 rand a month, I would be earning roughly 120,000 rands, which is a great income for a month. But I would probably walk away with about 1,890 after expenses, paying for the venue, buying obviously materials, flip charts, paper, pens for all of them, stuff, writing materials, etc., writing pads, all of that. And also when you give them homework, make sure that they are equipped to do the homework. And I'm thinking 120 rands a month or even 90,000 rands a month is not that bad. But then I thought even further, and I thought, what if I, because I understand web design, I do a little bit of it, what if I deploy an LMS, which is a learning management system inside a CMS, which is a content management system. What if I deploy that online and host my course, do videos just like what I'm recording now, and have these learners learn via video in their own time at home via the internet? I would charge them 300 rands a month for the privilege of listening to me a few times a week. In fact, on demand, as many times as you like. You can go over the lesson over and over and over, just 300 rands a month. And I market and promote this thing to such an extent that I get 1,000 students on board. So now 1,000 students, and it would not be geographically confined. If I took 100 students only, it would be right here in Durban. But if I took 1,000 students, it could be around the country. And this is Afrikaans for English-speaking learners. There are hundreds, there are thousands of them in South Africa, English speakers. They don't really speak Afrikaans, but they do it as an academic subject. So what if I were to take 1,000 of them on my LMS, signed up and getting the lessons on demand, and they pay me 300 rands a month? 300 rands times 1,000 students gives you 300,000 rands. So I'm thinking to myself, that is the potential that I am sitting on right now. It would cost me less than 100,000 to deploy this thing. So in month one already, I'm profitable. If you think 100,000 rand to deploy the LMS, the software, another 100,000 maybe to have the video lessons recorded professionally, etc., with a good lighting, not like this. This is in my lounge right now in the evening after 10 o'clock. But if I do it like that, 300,000 rand a month, I may as well hang up my guns. No, what I do is I do it out of passion, so I don't need to hang up any guns. But still, 300,000 rand a month, how many people do you know that can earn 300,000 rand a month by just talking to people through on a video, just like that? So there you go. You know, you might not know what potential you are sitting on right now. Each and every one of us has that little something. You may not have found it yet, but it's there. Now, I'm sitting on a potential of 300,000 rand a month in income. What are you sitting on? This is Arthur Charles. Level up.